I'm not saying it is or it isn't. Mine was obvious to everybody.
No.
It is. And it's, when you get to the level that you're doing, you're probably going to pass. Or do they want you to call that?
See, and the thing is, though, it's more and more that they want you to call that. So, no, you're absolutely right. I'm not sitting here saying I need to get better at it because the way that I've been officiating, I usually pass on it.
But is that because of the level you've gotten to? Or is that because just in the past, that's how you ref?
No, that's just... in terms of like doing like Marquette Park, they have a pro-am. It's nothing serious. It's like a men's league, but they use professional rules and mechanics. Well, like that play, there's no advantage gained on that play. And I'm not saying that you should officiate advantage or disadvantage. But at this level, there is no advantage or disadvantage. It should be, okay, did he travel? Yeah, boom. And that's at the college level too. Did he travel? Boom, because it's one of those things. You go back on tape. Did he travel? The only thing as referees that defend us are tape and the rule. That's it. So if on tape, he traveled, he traveled. You know, I got to get better.
I do. So my game. Geneva shot over. I read the article.
Yep.
I knew we shot a lot of free throws in the fourth. Geneva was shooting over 50% from the field through three quarters.